What a beautiful day in Overwatch. A beautiful day to play video games outside.
Hey, Diva, did you see your new skin?
Wait. I got a brand new skin. Oh my god, I just gotta get it in the... Oh, I can't get it in the loot box. I gotta play Heroes of the Storm. Okay, that's fine. Let me just go my... Oh, wow. I don't have Heroes of the Storm or a PC. Oh, let me just check my wall. Dang, I just remembered. I got bills to pay. I ain't got no money to get this. Hey, yo, mama, can I... Dang, looks like I got a D on my last report card. Looks like I can't ask my mom for my... Well, fudge, how am I gonna get the new D.Va skin since I'm on console, bruh? Hey guys, it's Bro UX. So you might have heard the news that D.Va got a brand new police skin. Pretty much her mech just becomes a police car with red and blue lights. She gets a little police outfit, and honestly, it's one of her doper skins. But the way that you get the skin is not through loot boxes, but rather than playing Heroes of the Storm. It's the exact same way that you get the Genji Oni skin, and there's gonna be a lot of drama that comes out of this because it's a PC exclusive game. So of course, a lot of people on the console side of things are gonna get mad at Blizzard because, well, why am I not able to get this skin? Why am I not gonna be able to play D.Va with the police outfit? Because honestly, this is a really cool skin. If it was a trash skin, I'm sure most people wouldn't get pissed off, but I'm sure even if she was legit a trash can, people would still, honestly, now that I think of it, that would be kind of a cool skin. Either way, I'm getting off topic. People that are playing console are really pissed off. And if you saw the beginning skits, it makes sense because, well, I'm playing on console, and since Heroes of the Storm is a PC exclusive game, because at least Diablo and Overwatch are across all platforms, PC, PlayStation 4, and Xbox One. At least you're able to play it on those platforms. Heroes of the Storm, that's a PC exclusive game, and if I'm going to be playing on console, how am I going to be able to get the skin? And I can already hear the clicking of the keys or tapping of the thumbs from the PC players saying, oh, well, just go out and buy a PC. There, problem solved. There, you get your D.Va skin. But there's a lot of problems that come with that. If I go out and buy a PC, wouldn't I just stay on that platform then? Like, if I'm going to buy a 500-600 PC, and again, people are going to argue, oh, you can easily buy or build a PC for $400. Well, yeah, but at that point, I'm settling. I want to build or buy the PC of my dreams. I don't want to just settle for any peasant PC, so I'm going to go out and get a PC that I want, but that's going to cost a lot of dough. That's going to cost a lot of money, so it really doesn't make sense just to literally go out and buy a PC for a D.Va skin on the console. And again, I would just stay on the PC then at that point and play Overwatch there, and then it wouldn't be a problem at that point. But you also got to think, people that are playing console that play on their Xbox, maybe they bought that console because they're friends play on that platform. Maybe they want to play exclusive games like maybe Halo on the Xbox One, or maybe they want to play Uncharted on the PlayStation 4. So try to think from their standpoint why they got the console in the first place, and maybe they just don't want to go out and buy a PC. But then it just goes back to the argument, it's like, well, it's still unfair that PC players get exclusive access to this. Well, it's not even exclusive. Console players can still get it because we all have a battle tag, or we all have a Battle.net account that we can easily just go log in onto Heroes of the Storm. Or if you have a really, really cool friend, like a really nice friend, you can just ask him, hey, can you log on to my battle tag and play Heroes of the Storm for me and get that D.Va skin? He has to be like one of the biggest homies of all time, because maybe he doesn't like Heroes of the Storm, but he really likes you. Maybe you're a girl and you like a guy in math class and you really want the D.Va skin. Say, like, you'll go out on a date with him. I don't know what you can do. Pretty much what I'm just trying to say, it's not impossible, but most of us really don't have access to, one, Heroes of the Storm, two, to a PC, and that's where this big uproar comes out. Lots of people are saying that Blizzard hates console players, and it's not really their fault, because we've had this argument before with the PTR and how console doesn't have it. Well, it's not Blizzard's fault. I'm sure if Sony and Microsoft allowed them to have a PTR, or was able to just push these updates, then I'm sure they would be able to, but they can't because Sony and Microsoft kind of restricts them and has to wait a long time to be able to push these patches out. But this isn't really a patch, this is more or less a skin, but you also gotta think, it's not that big of a deal. It's literally a police skin. Sure, it's one of her doper skins, but at least it's not like a big update that's exclusive to PC, or maybe it's at least not a map that's exclusive to PC. At that point, that'd be a little bit unfair, and it's like, oh, okay, Blizzard, come on, man, show some love to console. But honestly, I don't think they're like segregating the two platforms that much from recent experiences. The Genji Oni skin and the D.Va skin is the only time that's really is PC exclusive. However, you still are able to just get it on console. At least it's not exclusively, you still have to get a PC. PC to play Heroes of the Storm, but at that point, you most likely already play Overwatch on PC. One thing I do want to talk about is that the Blizzard team did come out and say that you will be able to get the Oni skin and the D.Va Police skin in the near future on console through loot boxes, so at least we're able to get the skin maybe in the near future. When will it come out? Will it come out in 2025? Will it come out literally when I'm dead? Who knows? They don't really have a set time. I don't think it would be too entirely hard, but you gotta think, the whole reason why they have this skin is to promote their game, and they're a company, they're trying to make money, they want people to play all Blizzard games, they want you to play Diablo, Hearthstone, Overwatch, Heroes of the Storm, so that's the main reason. I can't really get too mad at them for doing that. They're not doing this because, oh, we hate consoles, so we're gonna just make this an exclusive piece. No, that's not how the meeting went down when deciding to push this promotion forward. They wanted to promote it, and so that people that play Heroes of the Storm would get another skin in Overwatch, so that's the main reason why they did it. But luckily, we're still gonna be able to get it in loot boxes. Some console players would say, well, why don't they just give it away for free? Well, then we're getting special treatment, and PC players have to go out and play a game that maybe they don't want to play, so it's just a hand in hand. But at the end of the day, it's literally just pixels on a screen of her in a police outfit. It's which it's still a cool skin. I'm gonna admit, I really want the skin. Blizzard, please bring it. But just remember, it's not an update, it's not a map, it's not a game mode, it's literally just a skin, pixels on the screen. Maybe it'd be a different story for me if it was a May skin, but maybe that just pushed me a little bit closer to getting a PC. Maybe that's just an idea for you, Blizzard, to do. But anyway, guys, just leave Blizzard alone, okay? They don't hate us, they're just trying to promote a game that maybe they would have promoted on Xbox and PlayStation 4 if Microsoft, if Bill Gates, and whoever is the CEO of Sony would allow them to do. Either way, it's not that big of a deal. I know some D.Va mains are gonna get really pissed off, but just remember, it's a video game, you're supposed to have fun. Sure, a skin that you're not gonna be able to get because you don't have a PC kind of sucks, but in the near future, you will be able to get it through loot boxes. So, love you guys, thank you guys for watching. More Overwatch videos to come, and bye.